with nobody.
What? Say that again. You can't get in touch with Lord Crump. You're correct, sir. We are investigating now. We should hear any time. Sir Grotus, please allow me to enter. Yes, what is it? I have a report, sir. The crystal star in the Boggly Woods has apparently been taken by Mario. What? You must be joking. What about Lord Crump and the Shadow Sirens? I'm sorry, sir. Unfortunately, Mario laid a beating on all of them. Disturbing, this Mario character. What kind of... Speak up, X-Naught. What is the status of the other crystal stars? I apologize, sir. We're still searching for the other crystal stars, unsuccessfully, sir. We knew of three of them. Hooktail Castle, Boggly Woods, the one we got in Rogueport. That means there are four crystal stars left out there. And we will have them. Keep looking so that Mario won't beat us to the punch. Yes, sir! As I suspected, there's no reason to doubt that Mario has that map. He must. Listen up. You, I want you to keep a close watch on what Mario does from now on. Absolutely, sir. Mario, I loathe you. Oh, Mario, did you even read the mail I sent you? I wonder. I wonder so many things. I wonder how everyone is doing at the castle. Will I never dance at the Mushroom Ball again? What will become of me?
I don't know, but I feel like we'll be seeing the aftermath on Rule 34 very soon.
Oh, piss off! I just tried it! Didn't fucking open before! What's this text doing again? Yeah, probably. What's the bit with the cake? No, you don't make the cake in this one. You make the cake in the original. Oh, you make the beakers in this one, don't you? With the invisible potion, that's right. I remember. Hey, don't fucking trip in your high heels, dumbass. Fucking alert the guards. Could have worn a different pair of shoes, fucking stupid bitch. Hello, Princess Peach. I am glad you came.
Yeah, I bet you fucking are.
Yes, I can confirm that Mario received the mail.
Is that so? Well, good. So what do you want from me today? Is there more you want to know of love? You want me to, you know, take my dress off and do a little something?
You expressed regret earlier that you would not be able to dance at a ball, correct?
Excuse me? Were you eavesdropping?
That's not all I was doing. You remember the shower that you took last night? And that movie you watched? I'm sorry, Princess Peach, I've been ordered to keep surveillance on you. But it is odd. How my CPU would produce this impulse is inexplicable. I must find what caused it.
Find out what caused it? There's no reason behind such a feeling, Tech. Wanting to do something together, it's part of love. I know it.
Oh yeah, she knows it all too well, doesn't she, lads? Pull out your search histories, boys. Let's see who's been naughty or nice.
But then again, you are, well, a computer.
Princess Peach, please dance with me.
Wait, wait just a minute. What am I supposed to do? You say you want to dance? It's just so bizarre. I mean, how in the world can I dance with you? You have no arms, or feet, or moves, or genitalia.
Would this be an acceptable dance substitute?
I'm dancing with myself.
Thank you, Billy Idol.
Oh my goodness, is that me? Did you create that? Oh, alright, I guess. I must say, though, it's going to feel weird dancing with myself.
Alright, so I'm using an Xbox 360 pad, but I'm going to read the buttons as if they were a GameCube controller. So if I fuck up the inputs, that's why. I'm not going to have it in mind that the buttons are going to correlate to Xbox buttons, because they look different, if that makes sense. Press the buttons as they display on the screen. I'm going to fuck this up a little bit. So bear with me. Idiot. That's alright. Whatever. Gray is X. B is red. Fine. B is red. X is gray. B is red. X is gray. A is green. B is red. Yeah. B is red. Nice. Alright, I didn't do as bad as I thought I would.
Thank you, Princess Peach. That was very fun. Except for the part where you fucked up. That kind of sucked. Fun. It's this impulse I feel the concept known as fun. Heck, are you okay? Princess Peach, I'm feeling quite horny. Please use my keyboard. Use it to your heart's content. Yeah, do you like it when I push your buttons like that? Oh yes. Oh yes. Keep it up. I'm finished, Tech. Could you send it? In a minute. I'm not quite done yet. The message has been sent. Please go back to your room. I want to analyze the data from this dance immediately. The data that I thought was fun. You're a weird computer. No, you are mistaken. I'm just preying upon your innermost thoughts, Princess Peach. I know exactly what drives you. I know what your favorite foods are. I know how long you sleep for. I know what you smell like. She's like, okay, I'm gonna go back to my room.
Save all game progress? Yeah. It's a fucking lootly. Don't wanna do all that shit again, especially the boggly tree bit. Fuck that. Who names their fucking house the boggly tree? Idiots. That's who. Oh, this is a level we get to play as Bowser, huh?
Pretty sure it's just up ahead here.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to go a little bit quiet on this voice, more so than usual, because it's like 3 in the morning where I'm at.
Right as usual, Lord Bowser. We just got word that Princess Peach was spotted in the town up ahead.
Good, yes, very good. Then I'm off. These fools don't know what's coming.
My lord, you're so super.
Just super fucking retarded, because he's like the shittiest villain in history. I've been over this in my Ocarina of Time playthrough. Yeah, get fucking flattened. Fucking wrecked. Really, Bowser can jump and smash his head against bricks and breathe fire, but he can't fucking move through a warp pipe? Are you kidding me? Get fucked. What the? Oh, I thought I just brick-walled myself. Let's see if we can get it. Oh, it was close enough. Alright. Good job, lads. We did it. I like how Bowser's just about as tall as that castle. He's like Shin Godzilla up in this bitch. Oh hey, welcome to Paddleburg and... Hey! Hi! Hey everybody, hide!
What a wuss. Yes, hi, chickens. I have no need for any of you. What I do need, though, is Princess Peach. And where is she? Tell me this instant.
Lord Bowser, over there.
Come get me, hot stuff.
Bingo, Princess Peach. Man, that was easy. I found you, my princess. I, Bowser, the mighty Koopa King, offer my greeting. Now, now, none of that silent treatment. You're coming to my castle with me.
But Lord Bowser, that's kidnapping and that could get you arrested. The mind of a maiden is, well, rather complicated.
I see. How refined. How elegant. Awesome. I suppose I could live with the silent princess. Might even have its perks, you know?
No! My last treasure. I'd rather die than give up my life-sized peach poster.
Do not ask why the Koopas are southern. They just are. Just roll with it. Just deal with it. It's the way it is.
Poster?
Oh my goodness me. Didn't see that coming.
Great. Just great. Now I look like the huge mighty king of guys who talk to posters.
Hey! Bowser, you know what, my friend? There's people in real life who fuck pillows of anime girls. There's people out there who fuck plushies of My Little Pony characters. It's not all bad. There, man. It's okay. You're not the weirdest of the bunch.
Thank you, Mario, for everything you've done. We can go back to our peaceful way of life now.
You know, son, now that we get right down to it, I'm kind of sad to see you go. I do love pontificating, so come on by whenever you want to sit and chat a while.
I don't even know what the fuck pontificating means.
Yes, please come back and visit. We'll watch for you.
We'll work together from now on to prevent anything like that from happening again. Thanks for showing us how to stick together, Mario. Good luck with the Crystal Stars.
Hey, about your friend Enrico, did he ever survive that bullet wound, or... Oh, this shouldn't be our last visit, certainly not, but until then, ta-ta.
See you, Mr. Mario.
He's like, never. Later, losers. Thanks for the fucking star. Dickheads. Man, God, I'm glad to be out of that shit fucking hole. God, I hope they all die. I honestly hope ecosystem, you know, comes and drives them all out of a place to live and shit. Hope they fucking pay for your stupid tree and fucking build a McDonald's on it. Then maybe then I could give me some fucking food.
Oh man, incoming mail.
Yeah, I fucking bet. I bet it's that stupid bitch again.
Dear Mario, I'm sure you're very concerned about me.
Wrong.
Please know I'm fine. I'm actually more worried about you.
Oh, isn't that sweet? Okay, that's kinda nice.
The fiends who kidnapped me are searching desperately for the Crystal Stars. I'll try to learn what I can about them. I'll email again if I uncover anything, okay? You must know I miss you. Lately I've dreamt about our days back in the castle. I hope we'll spend carefree days there again soon. Princess Peach.
Pretty nice, huh, Mario?
Yeah, fucking fantastic! Great. Maybe if the bitch would fucking put out once in a while, that'd be nice.
What's up, Frongle? How's it going, man? Welcome to Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door. I'm doing alright, man. We just finished up a really fucking annoying-ass level, so I'm glad it's over. It took me, like, 5 hours to do as well. Well, not 5 hours, more like... 2 hours. No, fuck that. Honestly, I don't have anything that'll fucking... How much damage did I just do? 2? Shit, I won't kill him. Can't use multi-bounce. Fuck's sake. That's annoying. There's no way I can do this, is there? I could use Earth Tremor and just kill him off. I'll do that. I'll be the quickest method, I think. I'm gonna be shit at this, though. Watch me fuck this up. This gets really hard, though. They start putting them really close together, and it's really difficult to time it. Legend! Of course he nailed it. He says it's super hard, and then he does it like an absolute god. Of course he does. Augusta Mario's, they go fucking swell. We're right about done with this map. I just gotta go do a few little small side bits, and then we're done for the day. Fuck off. Really? Get the fucking hell out of here. I don't care. I just wanna get this bit over with. I don't give a shit. Fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
Okay, Coops, you did not just witness me run away from a fight. I swear to God, it's just because I want to get the fuck out of this hellhole.
I believe you, Mario, it's okay.
Yeah, you fucking better. Or you better watch when you sleep tonight, or I'll be there. I'll fucking be there, Coops.
Right, all we have to do now is go back to the Thousand Year Door and put the star there, and then we're good. I tactically withdrew, yes. I tactically withdrew. Wise man you are, Frongle. Wise man you are. Although you did put a kappa, so now I'm a little bit suspect of that. So maybe if you wanted to say something genuine, you should have left the kappa out, don't you think? I'm fucking with you, but... Right, what do I want? None of that. Happy Heart, don't need that. Damage Dodge, with a guard action command, fuck that. Drops the damage your ally receives. What? Drops the damage your ally deals and receives by 1. Quake Hammer, that's what I want. Quake Hammer will do. That way for situations like Piranha Plants, I don't have to do that shit again. Cause some of the star minigames are pain in the ass. Like, some of them are alright, and they're basically free, especially, like, Sweet Feast. Sweet Feast is super fucking free. Nice. Alright. Let's get this bit done with, just so we don't have to open up with it next time.
Now, my little Mario, it's Crystal Star time. How the fuck do you know that? You've never done this with me before. The fuck? We just met! Fucking weird. Get the hell out of here, you floating ghost. Now that we're done with the level, I'm pretty sure I have no need for you on my adventure anymore. In fact, Koops, Goombella, you guys fuck off too. Actually, Goombella, you stick it around. You're the cool Goombella, I like you. But Koops, fuck off.
But Mario, we're supposed to be saving the world.
There we go, let's see, we still have an island, we have that creepy bit to the left. We got a noose in the middle, that's always fun, right? We got Poshley Heights, we got Glitzville in the sky. We're done with the tree, we're done with the fucking castle, we still have the ice place to do. Although the ice place is a little bit eh. I like Paper Mario 64's ice place a lot better. The location of a crystal star has been recorded on your magical map. So that's what's good about Paper Mario 1. You go to a volcano, you go to Shy Guy's toy box, you go to the fucking ice place with the penguins and shit. Super cool.
Oh, mercy me, the next crystal star has made an entrance. My, my, my. But correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it up in the sky? What does that mean? Yeah, big thunk. Whatever it is, I don't really give a shit.
That means that beneath this town, the thousand-year-old ruins remain intact. Also, who the fuck are you and how'd you get into my goddamn house? How do people keep getting in here? That door's been sealed shut for 1,000 years by the crystal stars. In order to open that seal, we must have to muster the power of all the crystal stars.
Perhaps I'm just daft, but why would they want to seal the treasure away at all? Did they fear thieves and brigands? If not, then what?
No, that's not...
Hmm? That's not what?
I don't know! Stupid bitch! God damn it, why do you ask so many fucking questions?
Frankly, please!
I'm sorry. I'm not fucking whore. I know that the treasure was sealed away around the time the town was destroyed. But the problem is, no one's even sure what it was that caused the town's demise. All that's written is this: darkness stole the sky and the cataclysm rained down. Must research this more, assuming we'll just make an, well, you know the saying, ass out of me. Oh, yes.
How inappropriate. In any case, what about the location of the crystal star that's floating on the map?
Very interesting. Perhaps it's pointing to the floating town of Glitzville. There's a stunning arena there where great warriors engage in furious battles. Ostensibly, families go there on vacation to lounge and enjoy the fights, but behind the scenes, the richest people in the world wager on the bouts.
So it's like a fucking cockfighting ring? I'm totally in. That sounds awesome. Floating city, you say? So are we just supposed to sprout wings and fly there, darling? Do tell.
A special blimp flies there for special people like you and Mario here, you fucking retarded idiots. It departs from Rogueport several times a day. The problem is getting a seat. The only way to get a ticket is through certain channels.
Ooh, that sounds exciting. A little on the seedy side. Show me the way.
I don't know, but I guess we don't have much choice. Right on the street is, all tickets go through Don Pianta on the west side. Head west from Rogueport's main plaza and you'll reach the west side of town. That part of town is under the control of Don Pianta, the Pianta Syndicate head. Apparently, Don Pianta makes pretty regular jaunts over to Glitzville.
I like the sound of this Don Pianta fellow. I cannot wait to meet him.
May sound easy, but he's the Syndicate boss, folks. The rumors about him are scary. And Don Pianta's a recluse. Just getting an audience with him will be difficult.
Been trying to make a meme bomb thrower build in Neo, but it's not easy to get the right inheritables for the build. That sucks for Rumble. Are you talking about Neo 1 or 2? I assume you're talking about 1. I may be able to hook you up with some people that might be kind enough to reach out and help you. If you have PS Plus, that is. Actually, I don't think you need PS Plus for Revenants, yeah. You know what, Frongle? I think I can get a hold of a few people, because I'm quite, you know, like, involved in the Neo community, so I might be able to help you out and do you a solid. So let me get out a few people over the course of the next few days, and hopefully they'll get in touch with you, and hopefully they'll sort you out. Oh, two? Yeah, I definitely know some people, Frongle. I can definitely hook you up, I promise. I can definitely hook you up. Also, I can look over my gear for you as well. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for Paper Mario 2 for me tonight. Thank you for sticking around, everybody who came, thank you so much. Hopefully you enjoyed the voice work and the storyline of me getting lost and fucking up like an idiot. Zigzag, thank you very much for the follow, man. Staunchy, thank you for the sub so much. Mars, good to see you. Rosie came by as well. Mifalo for the raid, thank you guys. Have a good night. Give me a minute, I'm gonna host you off to somebody. I gotta turn all the volume down, so give me a minute. It's gonna be awkward, but just sit tight.